Hey, resident guy who only seems ever seems to get sick on his vacation here, still sick on his vacation. So I'm gonna preface by saying it's tomorrow, because it is. I'm also gonna go sit outside because I'm bright. I need some fresh air, that's why. Yeah, so it is currently tomorrow for me, and I'll be honest, we had a bum day, all of us. Isaac was in his room for most of the day. He's been working while he's been down here, so he's been in his room anyway, but today he was in it for like the entire day, which, you know, is fine, because all that me, Billy, and Sid really did was sit on the couch and watch YouTube videos all day. Also, I'm still blown out. Hang on. There, I just set it back to auto, and hopefully that fixes things. So of course Sean left. He left in the morning. He did, or I was like stirring a bit when he left, so I got to at least say goodbye to him, which I'm very grateful for. I'm also currently trying to avoid sneezing, but it's probably gonna happen at some point. So he left in the morning, and tonight was like the first night that Sid actually stayed here. He's been going home every night because, you know, comfy bed, and he lives local. But he decided to stay tonight because, you know, we had just gone out to the bar and everything. We got home really late, so he stayed, and we both slept on the couch. We like moved the small chair part of it back over so it connected to the couch, and then we were able to fit both of us on the couch, which was pretty good. I slept like a baby. Probably because I was exhausted from all the walking we've been doing all day, but slept like an absolute baby. And yeah, that's how that night went. And then for the entire day, we had just been watching YouTube on the TV. Like, we just needed a day to chill, a day to relax, and that is what we gave ourselves. We ordered KFC. The cops are coming, apparently, or ambulance maybe. We ordered KFC, or Isaac ordered KFC for everybody, so I appreciate that, buddy. And that was about the extent of my day. It's also because, like, you know, I am sick. It has been getting progressively worse, and I just laid on the couch anyway. Like, I wasn't planning on going anywhere feeling like this. And spoiler alert, tomorrow I don't feel that much better, so you know, it's the same thing. But I needed that day. I did. So I am not complaining. I'm really not complaining. And you guys probably have noticed, but and I mentioned it at the beginning of the video, but I never seem to get sick at home anymore. If I do, it's very minor. But every time I've traveled, especially coming to England, I've gotten a really bad cold. Obviously this time, and then when I was here in 2019, the same thing happened then as well. You remember the Airbnb in Huddersfield? I was like bedridden basically for a day or two. Yeah, it's a similar kind of thing. So, and it's always the second week, because that Huddersfield trip was the second week last time, and now we're in the second week here. So I don't know, it's weird. Of course, I leave on the 31st, like the morning of the 31st. There's our neighbor's dogs. So I don't have a lot of time left here, or so I'm gonna go back inside now because I gotta blow my nose again. So let's do that. Yeah, I don't have like a crazy amount of time left. Also, I am boiling a pan of water, so I guess it's better that I'm back inside anyway. Yeah, don't have a lot of time left here, which is weird. I don't feel to have been here for damn near 2 weeks already, but I have. I guess because there were so many days where, like, before people started showing up, it was kind of just me and Sean just chilling here. So there's been numerous days like that, and even after he's left now, we've already had one of those days. So, you know, it's this was never, excuse me, that was fun. This was never meant to be a vacation vacation. This was more of a just a content trip, I guess. We wanted to record a lot of stuff. We got some stuff we wanted to get done, and we of course just also wanted to hang out. But you know, we're just in the middle of London. We've done most of the touristy stuff, Yeah, it was just an excuse for us all to hang out. It's easier for me and Sean to fly here than for everybody to fly to America. So that's kind of why we did it. If this water could boil, we've had this pasta sitting here since like the day that Sean got here, and I just haven't made it. So I'm gonna make it now. Anyway, that's pretty much it for today, because I gotta jump into tomorrow. I have not showered in like 3 days, and I feel like absolute crap, so I should probably do that. Also, let me show you the couch, since I talked about it. It looks like this now. We moved the small part over here, so there's like no room, but I actually kind of like it here, so it's staying there for now. Anyway, hopefully over the course of the next couple of days, I start to feel a little bit less stuffy, so we can actually record some more stuff. That would be wonderful, but we will see. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.